sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he says, "Man tawadda," the one who performs wudu, فَأَحْسَنَ الْوُضُوءُ, and he performs wudu properly and correctly. ثُمَّ أَتَى الْجُمُعَةَ, then he comes to the Jummah Salah, and he comes on time, he comes early. فَاسْتَمَعَ وَأَنْصَتَ, and he stays quiet, and he listens to the khutbah. غُفِرَ لَهُ مَا بَيْنَهُ وَبَيْنَ الْجُمُعَةِ, his sins of last Jummah till this Jummah will be forgiven. So this is the blessing and the virtues of this day. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in another hadith, he says that this day is like the day of Eid. Just like for the day of Eid, we are so anticipating for this day. The night before, we cannot even sleep. We are so happy that tomorrow, oh, it's gonna be Eid. We prepare our best clothes. We iron our clothes. We take a shower. We prepare our best perfume and everything. We get prepared so. And similarly, in the same manner, for the Yawm al-Jum'ah, as Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, that is like the day of Eid. And in some hadith, it says it's better than the day of Eid. We should be doing the same thing. We should wake up early. We should be anticipating for this Friday, the night before. We should be happy that tomorrow is Friday. And we should wear our best clothes. We should wear our best perfume. We should smell nice, look nice. We should use miswak. And we should take the ghusl. We should take a shower as well, as this is a sunnah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And like this, my dear respected brothers and elders, we should know who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, from the beginning of the Quran till the end, He mentions His qudrat. And He mentions His might and power. And when we know who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is, when we know and recognize who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is, it'll be easy for us to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And it'll be easy for us to follow His commandments.